go. The Z650RS. Look at this dash. Tach and Speedo on the sides with a little Casio watch and thing in the middle, which is fine for this bike. So this will be my last demo ride of the day. Yep. That guy reminds me of Tyler from Dude Perfect. Shifters. How are we staggering here, folks? This is nice. I like this bike. This is better than the Z900. Comfort-wise, engine-wise, it's, you know, lower. These 650 twins have nice little punch. I like it. Very comfortable position, seating wise, much more comfortable than the Z900. This is a fun little bike. They're not riding staggered like. They're kind of staggered, but not really. It's almost 60 miles per hour. A lot of wind on the chest. Just, that's the nature of the naked bikes. So, if you're doing any highway, the naked bikes, no. Not for me. Everybody's different, but there you go. Headlights behind me. I love it. Staggered, peeps. Come on now. Okay. Z650RS.